Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash, and welcome to my latest Let's Play video. This is Euro Truck Simulator 2, as you can probably tell by the truck. A fair bit has changed since I've last done the Let's Play, which I think was either earlier this year, or it could have been last year to be honest. But I have been doing mostly reviews and stuff on my channel. So just to warm up and to eventually and gradually bring a range of simulator videos into my YouTube channel of the transport and simulation part. Before we start off with a wee run using this Mercedes truck in Italy, let me just have a wee look at the job market and the freight market. See what jobs there are available for us. We're just outside Napoli in Italy. Let me just have a wee look at what the jobs are. I'm going to do a local run, as I just want this to be a wee video just to ease into the simulation side of the content I create as well. Let's have a wee look. So we'll just do a wee run from Napoli to Pescara, as this is a quick run anyways. So we'll just set that up, and well, scratch that, I still have a delivery left to make, so just hit drive and we will resume of where we last left off. Unfortunately, I will not be able to play any of the music on the radio because the tracks that I do have on this game are copyright music, and if I were to play some music in this Let's Play, I would run the risk of getting into trouble with the copyright side of things. So we'll just play without music, and meanwhile, I just hope you will enjoy this video that I'm playing. This will be a wee one compared to some of the others that I have done in the past. And as usual, I do appreciate all the positive and constructive feedback. And since my last Let's Play, I have purchased some more DLC in form of the Krone trailers, which we'll just have a wee look at my custom trailer, because I did purchase this in the last Steam sale. Anyways, I hope you will enjoy this, and I should now concentrate on my driving. And just for the record, this DLC, the Italia DLC, is my favourite add-on so far, as I do like detail and the jobs that are included with this add-on expansion for Euro Truck Simulator 2. I believe most of this is motorways and long driving, as per this job that I'm doing now. But there is some country roads that I've not yet discovered, which I will do in another video. I thought this would be a great way to get back into doing the simulator side of things. And here's an update on the simulations. I do have the upgrade to Train Simulator 2019, and I will be using the 64-bit of the update that I received in October, I believe. But I'm in the process of making some scenarios. Planes. Also, I've done some more testing and I've completed them. You will see them on my channel as we head nearer towards Christmas. So do keep an eye out for those if you enjoy my simulation videos, as well as the reviews that I've written. Looks like I forgot to take this turn off the road, as I'm still not used to this map as of yet. As I haven't really played Euro Truck Simulator too much. And for those of you who follow me on Steam, you'll probably realise that I have been playing quite a bit of Grand Theft Auto 5, which is a very good and enjoyable game. However, I will not be making any videos of that video game on the channel. For the reasons being, A, it's not suitable for all ages, and B, it's a bit too violent in some ways. And also, I do like to mod my games quite a bit as well. But I may open a new channel for video games like that. But it will be for adults only. I have to slow down because I've just gone way too fast. I've just collided with a Ford Focus looking thing. Could be a Vauxhall or a Opel. To me it looked like a Ford Focus anyways. But either way, I need to pay more attention to the road ahead. Take it nice and easy. Nice and slow. Then I'll be less likely to make mistakes. But anyways, apart from that mistake I made earlier, I do like the towns and cities that you drive through, especially the architecture and some of the landmarks and stuff, especially when you go through Rome and Venice. I'm just coming up to a ferry port. So that means we will be expected to purchase a ticket very soon. We have now boarded the ferry, so what we'll have to do next is just purchase a ticket for Messina. And we are continuing on towards Palermo. I have to remember to release the parking brake. Since the update to Euro Truck Simulator 2, every time you board a ferry or a train, or when you take a rest break, or when loading up cargo and stuff, the parking brake is now applied automatically. And because I'm used to the old system still, I tend to forget to release the brake. But I should get better and less likely to forget the more I play this game since the update. We just have a right hand turn here as well, and we are on a dual carriageway, boulevard, whichever it's called. I call it a dual carriageway, as that's just my personal preference. are proceeding closer to Messina. Just going to go into external view too. As I did approach the traffic lights a wee bit too fast. So I'm just going to return to the cab and proceed now that the signals are green. As we proceed closer to our final destination, which I believe is Palermo. We are just leaving Messina, and I do believe we will be entering a toll road very soon. As you may have guessed, I'm currently driving with a keyboard at the moment, which isn't my excuse for the reason why my driving may be a wee bit wobbly. What I'm going to do is stay in this lane this time around, as then faster traffic can overtake me on the left, as per the real world. I did clip the tunnel there, but the reason being is I was trying to drive and drink a cup of coffee at the same time, which is definitely not recommended. We're just now entering a toll road as we proceed closer to Palermo. But just a new lesson learned there. It's probably best to not try and drink a cup of coffee and play Euro Truck Simulator at the same time. Just gonna have to refuel my truck as we are running a wee bit low on fuel. Now that we are fueled up, we can now proceed towards Palermo with our vegetable truck. Thank you. We're just coming up to another toll booth, so I'm just going to slow right down as to prevent a head-on crash with the barrier, which can happen and has happened to me in the past if you approach the barrier too fast. As I do like to drive fast in Euro Truck Simulator 2, as I do find this a very fun and quite a relaxing game to play. However, due to the reasons of copyright law, as much as I would love to play the music from my music collection, which I usually do when I'm not recording, unfortunately, because of copyright laws, I'm not allowed to play any music through the radio of this truck in Euro Truck Simulator 2. But I do hope that you will enjoy, that you are enjoying this first recent Let's Play video anyways. It will soon be time to bring this video to a close, as we're just arriving into Palermo, where our final destination for these vegetables is to be delivered to using my own Krone trailer. As this DLC of the Krone trailer pack I did purchase in the last Steam sale, so I thought it would be great to use, the Krone trailer pack in my upcoming video, which is this one. And I may use it in a few other Let's Play videos, using the other types of trailers for the other jobs that are available in Euro Truck Simulator 2. We've now arrived into Palermo. It's just now a matter of just trying to find the depot of where this delivery is expected to be. And that is where the video will end. I do have a reason for leaving the navigation on the screen. It's more for the benefit of the video more than for my benefit, as I do tend to play Euro Truck Simulator without the display. But I just thought it'd be easier to show everyone where I'm actually going. Just driving very carefully as to avoid crashing into this Renault car, because the AI is very random at driving in this game at times. But here is our final destination. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback on my simulations and my other videos. Rest assured, I will still be doing model train and model bus reviews right up to Christmas at random times, but I will be doing more of these simulations as the winter months are coming in. But anyways, Thank you for watching. Have a good week or weekend. Take care and cheerio.